42 years ago, when Michael was born, there was no indication that anything was wrong. It was magical.